It's Jay and Kay. Welcome back, and today we're going to be making some slime.
So before we get on, don't forget to
like, comment down below, and smash that subscribe button
to be part of the JK fam. So let's get started.
So we're going to be making some,
we're going to be using white glue.
Elmer's glue wall.
Alright, let me pull some out.
Okay. We have some fancy one.
Take it easy, man.
Sorry for the background noises, guys.
Yep. So I'm gonna color mine this blue. Is it like light blue?
I'm gonna color it dark blue. Color it this pretty like metallic blue. I don't think it's gonna be metallic because it's gonna be really like light.
I put a lot.
This is like water. So,
mine's a really pretty light blue.
Mine too, because it's not that dark, because like white and blue make light blue. So. Like, yeah, mine is just basically the same color as yours, but a little bit darker.
Yep, and mine is just light blue. Okay, so I'm going to start adding some activator. We have some Tide.
I'm actually gonna put some glitter in mine.
I'm gonna put glitter in after, so I'm gonna leave it sticky.
Oh, that's true.
But I think putting glitter in it might have been a good idea, but mine's already halfway.
Like, I don't like glitter in some of my slimes because it gets like on my hand if it's the little ones. But I'm actually gonna add a little bit more paint because I want mine to be like this metallic one. So, because this is actually watery, so I don't know if I'm
maybe shake it. Okay. I think shaking it will make it feel better.
You see how watery it's like shaking a water bottle.
So mine is nice and thick. I'm really scared to touch it because it feels so weird. So I'm going to start kneading it with my hand. Hopefully I didn't activate it a lot.
Shake, shake, shake. Okay. I'll put a little bit more. Let's see if it's still watery. Whatever.
As long as it dies. So mine is really, really activated. I can always add some lotion.
Yeah.
Afterwards.
It's actually not turning to nothing. It's just the same. So I'm just gonna activate it already. So let me get my Tide. I think it's gonna be a little bit darker because the Tide is actually blue. So yeah.
So guys, look at my slime. It's actually coming together really well. Guys, sorry that in our videos there are different backgrounds. We're trying to find a good spot to film. I'm actually gonna add a little bit more glue because it's actually really, really like activated. So let's add a tiny bit of more glue.
You know how chefs they're just like mix. I'm mixing my batter up. Look, you know.
So, can we put the tap back on with the glue? So, we're gonna mix it up.
So mine is actually taking longer than I expected.
You did a big batch.
Yeah. Because it kind of poured out by accident.
So now I have this sticky, icky line. So ooh, mine actually feels nice now.
It's gonna get, my hand's already hurting.
Really? Like, I'm almost halfway done with my thumb and she hasn't even, like, started. Like, it's, like, getting together, but not really. So I have a bunch of glue in here, so I'm gonna just keep on mixing that because I wanted to make it sticky enough to add some glitter in it, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to add glitter in it.
Okay, mine is actually kind of... Oh, my hand hurts. I have to do it with my left hand.
Mine is, like, hard to stretch.
Well, actually, guys, I actually have this challenge for you guys. So, if you guys are a righty, comment down below, hashtag righty. And if you're a lefty, comment down below, hashtag lefty. And we'll give you guys a shout-out on the next video.
Yes.
So, I was just...
If we have enough people, comment back
down below. So, yeah. Comment down below.
So much glue. Okay, so I'm gonna like need to like mix it, guys. Like there's like glue all the way around here, so just kind of mix it in with the slime.
Oh yeah, and please comment down below what other slimes you guys want us to make.
Yeah, like we can make clear slime, fluffy slime, jiggly slime,
butter slime.
And comment down below what other videos other than slime or videos that have slime involved in it. Like, just comment down what you guys want to see on this channel, because we don't really know what to post.
I'm gonna already start mixing, because...
Yeah. So mine is actually really stretchy now. It's actually turning out good.
Mine too. It's a little bit sticky, but... Oops.
Like, look at my batch. My batch is so small. Mine feels like a butter slime, but at the same time, not.
Maybe because you activated it too much.
No, but I only poured in, like, a little bit. There's probably already activated in this bowl. Maybe. So, I just keep on adding the glue. So, it could be thick enough to have some glitter in it. So, now, I'm going to add some glitter. So this is how my slime looks like. I don't think it's very pokey.
Mine is actually
because glue all is very thick because it's not like this cool glue. So maybe it might not be pokey. Is there a pokey?
No.
No. So, yeah.
I might get a little tiny bit more tied.
So, hers is too sticky, mine is too stiff. But it's actually stretchy if you stretch it slowly. But if you just stretch it, like all slimes, if you stretch it fast, it rips. Unless it's like really, really, really.
Okay, I think I just overactivated it now.
Just think. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna use this. Ooh, what do you guys think? Blue? And purple, that sort of like arcing colors, blue and pink.
I remember I did pink and green. I think it was a green slime and it was pink glitter. So
guys, I'm gonna be adding this really pretty pink glitter, just a tiny bit, and then oh, did you hear that? Oh, it was like pop. But yeah, and then I'm gonna add either one of these two. This is like a pink purple, and this is like a purple. And it looks like so stretchy. Whoa, actually, mine is stretchy.
Oh, it actually is.
Look, guys, this is so stretchy. Ready?
Let's see if we can make a slime.
This is so, so fun. So. So I'm gonna add my glitter. This feels like it's not gonna hold on to any glitter. So I'm only gonna add a little bit of the pink, a little bit. Oh, I'm gonna add like a little bit of most of the glitters.
Oh, I don't like mixing, so don't look at it, guys. I'm gonna put glitter, actually, you guys. Let's put some of this. So, we got this like purplish, pinkish. It's really pretty. I'm gonna put my slime.
I'm gonna stop. Ooh.
Well, guys, like it has some glitter. Now I'm gonna add some of this. I put glitter that Kimberly just put in. I feel like if we made clear someone put glitter in it, it looks so much better.
It's pretty. So we might make clear someone next video.
In another video. Well, you could barely see the glitter, but it's like so cute. And the glitters are actually not that falling out. Like only a little bit.
I cannot see my glitter because I only put like a pinch of it. I'm gonna put more.
Oh, I put some more of the purple one.
I'm not taking out the tap cap because, you know, easy.
No, it just took off because I was trying to. Look at how pretty the glitters are. Like, glitter is just so pretty, except it can get really messy. Now you can see more. Oh, there's glitter all over my hands.
There's no glitter in my hand. That's a good thing.
Okay. So, I'm going to get everything that is on my bowl. Make sure like, I don't waste no glue.
Because mine is a lot. Oh no, it's just sliding because there's so much tight in here. I feel like mine's going to be really stiff now that I put it in.
So, guys, you can actually see some of the glitters in the slime now because I put a little bit more glitter, and I have a smaller batch and Kimberly has a bigger batch, but this actually it feels so stress relieving.
I'm gonna put slime in a balloon.
Yeah, we could do that for another video. Okay, I want to do slime. Whoa, your slime is actually good, and you call this stick, guys. Like, look how stretchy it is. It's so soft, but then mine is nice and thick.
What kind of slimes do you like?
I like butter slime.
I mean, like, do you like them stiff or do you like them, like, soft?
It depends on my mood. If they're, like, it's nice, soft, stretchy slime, but then sometimes I like how, like, stiff it feels.
Because then you're, like, now you're
exhausted
it, like, and you want to, like, a stress reliever.
Yeah. So, I'm gonna let mine sit so maybe it can fit. Mine's not pokey.
Mine's not that pokey.
It's pokier than mine. Well, yeah.
Can I see how switch? Ooh, like, we should do
yours is not pokey. Switch
up challenge. I don't know, but I like your slime better. Switch forever.
I think it's so good.
I don't know.
Okay, now
I like stiff slime.
We can change each other's slime.
Okay.
So I'm gonna change your color.
Okay, I'm gonna change. I'm actually gonna put a little bit of this inside. I'm gonna change your color too.
I'm just only gonna do a little bit. I feel like this is gonna make it even a darker blue because it's like blue.
I think yours is gonna be a little bit
darker.
Oh, and it's gonna be easier for you to put in the slime to get in the paint because it's not so.
So yours is very, very nice and very, very stretchy. So now I'm gonna add some. So you added like what? You only added one type of glitter or two?
Just one.
So she added this glitter, I believe. Yeah. So now I'm going to add some other glitter. So this is like a pink, which is a warm color. Now I'm going to add a cool color.
The paint actually did not change the color at all. I'm actually going to do something because we put small glitters, like put these kinds of glitter. And I think I'm going to put a bigger one.
Oh, those are like sequins.
So I'm gonna, yeah, like this blue one.
I actually put in that pink one.
You did?
But only like two little specks of those.
I didn't even see them. I'm gonna put blue because so like.
And like, show them. Wait, take one out. This one is like a sequence. I cannot really show you guys, but it's here. So, I'm gonna make a swirl and then I put some of all the glitters on it.
I just only put like, I only put like four drops of the.
What's that, guys? So, this is my swirl. Now I'm gonna swirl it up. Oh, look at the swirl, guys.
I see them. Look how tiny they are.
Sorry if the lighting is changing.
Yeah.
So I'm putting some blue glitter. Some of this is like a purplish. Oh, look, guys. So it's gonna be like blue, pinkish, purplish, and then some purple. There's just so much glitter. I love glitter, guys.
I don't like glitter.
Look, guys. Doesn't that look so cool? Now it's time to spread it. Super duper duper nice. Okay, so now I'm gonna mix it up. Okay, are you done with yours?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's show them the final product
okay.
For this line. So,
okay.
You want to
there's glitter in my hand.
Okay. I know that's a pet peeve for her, like when glitter gets all over your hands. Like, I don't really care. I just wash it. Look how much glitter there is. It's just so tiny and irritating for her.
I don't like glitter in my
Okay, so I'll show you my finished product then since she's trying to take the glitter out. So, I ended up with this one because we both switched it. So it's like this dark blue with glitter in it. And there's specks of all different types of glitter. Like the types of glitter that are there are in my hands. And it's super duper nice. And now we're going to do an ASMR. And I think Kimberly did really good on mine. Mine are just overactivated. I don't even know how. Because I only put a little bit of
like the smallest amount. Oh, because maybe you had like a small amount of sun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just kind of nice.
Okay, I'm gonna do some, swirl it, and then do some ASMR for you guys. Okay? If it is pokey. It's like pokey a little bit. This is the best mold ever. So, ready, guys?
And don't mind the background
noise. Yes, guys. It's very hard to have a silent background.
Sorry, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna do my slime swirl if I'm able to.
Okay, just do it fast. Okay, sorry if this video is a bit long.
Yep.
Or at least it feels long for me.
If it's not, great. Okay, ready?
Ooh, that's like a better swirl than me.
Let me show you guys how it turned out. Okay, now let's poke it. This time is actually not pokey.
What if it's like really pokey? It just flipped. Yeah, mine, the one I made is not so pokey. So, this is our finished product.
Wait, did you hear that, guys?
Okay.
Ready?
So, this is our finished product, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. Don't forget to
like comment down below, and smash that subscribe button
to be part of the JK
fam.
Bye!